Now here's a frightening thought. Oscorp does research and development for the military. Are the demons after experimental weapons? If I was a psychotic cult, I would be. I wonder where they got the idea. What highly visible figure has made a career out of fighting madmen with lethal experimental technology like flight suits, tectonic gauntlets, and gigantic scorpion tails? No, 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 don't say the name! I just ate.
Saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys.
You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee, are you in the boss?
Yeah, we build this war beast for Lee.
Yo,
he finances the boss's
boss
movement.
Get in here.
Need to get into that office.
Well, you better clean your flag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Careful. Boss is still perfecting the recipes, man. He's got a kick. Everything okay?
I heard something.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these? Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints.
Damn, you're paranoid.
An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something here. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy.
Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? 'Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
I've got my problems with Sable International, but when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side. You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city. Glad I was here. The demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents.
Thanks for the assist, but we had it covered.
Just backing you up, sport. Target acquired. Oh no, there it goes! Buddy.
Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Demons are turning the city into a war zone. Not on my watch. Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now. No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
This is Sable Control. Need an update on the situation in Hell's Stacks.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
You can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me, and I love you back. Another day, another dozen crazy dudes in masks sent to prison.
Ten
43. Reports of a hostage situation aboard a civilian bus. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
You guys weren't so hostage happy. Hi! We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue! Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado, MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
不会可能那样，就是这样，我劝你别一直问老板力量的问题，否则你会亲身体验到的。为什么老板那么讨厌奥斯本？奥斯本未背了他，我们只要知道支点就行了。那我们是不是应该更努力干掉他，好于选前期？杀他是最后一步，在这之前，他现在失去一切。啊，我明白了。 主人要他亲眼看他最重视的一切化成灰烬，没错。 当他只赏下自己的名士，才可以去死。刚刚是风吗？
Illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Thank you. More demons! I don't suppose we can set up with some fruit pies! MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Police look like they could use some help.
Radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. so glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Woman travel caution.
Good fight! A for effort!
The elevator won't work, they know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
还没发现，我会继续走。
If I get close. Light. tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! It's not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.